morning, Mr. Scott.
Good morning, Terry.
All right, and good morning, everybody. Scotty's over here making some coffee. We've got music already playing out here. It's 10 o'clock at the van build. And there's a whole lot of people out there.
They're ready for some biscuits and gravy.
Yeah.
Mickey's making them biscuits and gravy.
Yeah. Mickey announced last night that he was going to make everybody biscuits and gravy out there. So there was a lineup at his rig this morning already.
Yes.
And you can see people walking over. Scotty and I are not going to go over there and have any food because, quite frankly, Scotty doesn't really eat in the morning. If he does, he ends up crashing.
It'd be nighty-night time for me.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yeah, what else is going on in here?
Well, I don't really want to say anything, but we got some drama going on.
There's a lot of drama going on in here.
So, we went to the store the other day, to the grocery store, because Terry's going to make an awesome thing for tomorrow for Thanksgiving. And lo and behold, the day before, I opened the fridge, and we have two dilemmas.
Two?
And I'll get to the main one second.
So much drama, I can't handle it almost.
I don't know what to say. First of all, my brand new tomatoes. I bought a pack of tomatoes. Out of the pack of tomatoes, I have one left. The rest of them molded and went to hell. Or not to hell, they went. Way. And then, the most important thing. Well, maybe not the most important thing. But
Hang on. We got more drama because I don't have any light on you.
Oh, I thought you were looking down. I do have pants on. Scared me. Anyways.
I scared myself.
I opened the fridge. And again.
Drama.
No beer. That does it. I am leaving this van build. I cannot tolerate this. So, I've gotten along well with everybody along here. Everybody's been fabulous. It's my own problem.
You've created your own drama, haven't you?
I have. Yeah. Self-inflicted drama, other than the tomatoes, which I can fix that.
I think you need to go join the other people who have created their own drama.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't have problems with people. But mine can be solved easily by a trip to town. And then I'll be a happy guy.
Let's go solve your drama problem.
Because there's no drama for this mama that can't be solved.
You just continue to create your own drama, don't you?
I do. So, look, I have an empty box. But look at as the miracle of camera. And it still has beer in it. I will survive for a little while.
And then the drama will continue.
It will continue.
Because there's always drama on YouTube.
Yes. And as the day turns to night, the drama will continue. That comes on Wednesday night at 7 o'clock in the afternoon. Stay tuned.
More for me. Do you have more for me?
I do.
Scotty's drum. Hang on, we've got issues. I'm serious. Oh, because we've got windows open. That's why. I can't. You're really dark.
Do I have to shut that one?
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, it's still dark, but oh well. Okay. Now what? What is the drama?
I had another thought. This is all going out to a special person who just loves the drama. Dave, this is for you, brother. Enjoy. And happy Thanksgiving to all. And to you also, Dave.
Terry.
Yeah?
When my day couldn't get any worse, there's only one square.
One square?
No. Ah!
Drama.
I have no toilet paper.
That's your own drama.
Oh, what am I gonna do?